life form learns how to convert mass into energy. This father of the atomic bomb, after watching his own Trinity test in the New Mexico desert called Jornada del Muerto, the single day's journey of the dead man, spoke the Bhagavad Gita, "Now I have become death, the destroyer of the world." And when it was used on the people of Hiroshima, Oppenheimer wept. And Einstein said, "Had I known what was to become of my theory of relativity, I would have remained a watchman." So they moved the paranoia to the Nevada desert. They used to watch the above ground testing from the rooftops of the casinos in Las Vegas. And they began to realize that atomic testing was resulting in worldwide radioactive rain. Linus Pauling, Dr. Vitamin C, the only person who has both a Science Nobel Prize and a Nobel Peace Prize for work on nuclear disarmament, suggested the radioactive rain afflicted an entire generation with immunodeficiency diseases. So they moved the testing underground. 1,000 plus outbursts of paranoia from 1960 until they came to their senses in 1992. In 1954, fusion nuclear devices replaced fission devices, and yields went from 50 kilotons to 9 megatons. 1 underground, they had to drill deeper, so they moved up on high ground, Indian holy ground, Paiute Mesa. A test vaporizes a cavity in the rock, a kilometer across. And what was once rock becomes a pool of glass at the bottom. The roof falls in and leaves a thermos of boiling groundwater to this day. And the radionuclides are on their way to Death Valley, but it will take over 4,000 years to get there.
Thank you. Echoes. Now with
Yeah.